Some of the most remarkable data on radiation exposure comes from airline crews. At 35,000 feet, the typical altitude of an international flight, radiation levels reach the equivalent of nearly 36 millisieverts per year. That's nearly 20 times normal background radiation.
The Earth's atmosphere acts as a very good radiation shield against cosmic rays. As you go up in elevation, you lose some of that shielding.
Translated into typical flying hours, this means the average airline crew is subject to about 11 millisieverts, or 1,100 chest x-rays, every year of their working lives. Yet even at these higher doses, there is no significant increase in cancer rates.
They've studied military flight crew as well as civilian flight crews for various lengths of flights. What they found is some studies that show a slight increase in cancers, other studies that show a slight decrease in cancers. None of the studies show an increase in birth defects. And the net result of all of this is that we just have to conclude that there is just very little effect from this elevated radiation from flying.
Findings like this have led a growing number of scientists to conclude that radiation doses below about 100 millisieverts per year may not be as carcinogenic as we think. In fact, some studies suggest the relationship is even more unexpected.